6:44 is our time. Time for weather on the 4th with meteorologist Demetrius Ivory. And he's all smiles. Not only did the Buckeyes win last night.
8:30 kickoff. Love that.
Yeah.
So you didn't get to watch it. That's the point.
No, I know better. I didn't watch it. And I thought we could maybe not find out about it, but
yeah. Yeah, and now word of snow coming.
And this next system, it's an impressive system. And when I say impressive, that means most folks won't like what's coming our way. We take a look at what's going on outside today. And early this morning, we're looking at mostly cloudy conditions north of Pittsburgh, but in the city, we cleared out a moment ago. That helped us cool down to 21 degrees. Winds out of the west southwest at 5 miles per hour. We were 25 a moment ago. Wind chill sitting at 15 degrees. Elsewhere, we find 21 for Greensburg, 16 in Washington. And Wheeling currently reading at 19 degrees. Up north, though, it's warmer, 25 for Butler, 24 degrees in Beaver. Weather headlines, two systems coming our way this week. We've been telling you since Monday. The first clipper is now going to exit our region. It is what has brought us some light snow showers early today. The next clipper is going to arrive tomorrow. It's going to eventually become an upper-level system, kind of a stronger system. And it's going to bring us accumulating snow. We had some light accumulations north today, north of Pittsburgh, north of Cranberry, I-79, right in, as you get on into Mercer County, a little bit of light snow accumulation there. Also for I-80 in Mercer County, we had some light snow kind of slowing things down a moment ago. So just give it a slow go. Give yourself some extra time there. This is not heavy snow. Our next storm, though, is on the map. It continues to move in out of the Midwest. It's going to bring some snow showers to Minnesota, portions of Iowa today, and then it moves here. It will be here tomorrow. It's a low pressure system that it will behave like a clipper. Then it'll start to eventually get a little bit of upper level support. So this storm is going to arrive on Thursday. Right now it's still 500 to 700 miles away. So expect to see the snow associated with that thing starting tomorrow afternoon. So today, a mix of clouds and sun for us. Tonight we're mostly cloudy. That snow begins, I think, during the day, certainly by Thursday evening. Here we are, snow showers continuing into Thursday, into early Friday. I think the heaviest snow is going to fall Thursday night into early Friday. That means Friday morning commute going to be, I think, quite slow, may be impacted seriously by 1 to 3 inches of snow on the ground for that period, 3+ possible in the lower highlands. The snow's not done by Friday afternoon. This system is going to linger along the east coast. It will continue to bring us little periods of snow over the weekend. 30 degrees today, snow's out of here by lunchtime. Tonight we're down to 21 degrees, mostly cloudy there. Thursday's high temperature climbs to 33. Watch what that system does to our high temperatures. 25 on Friday. On Saturday, a high of only 24. It'll be windy with wind chills making it feel more like the mid-teens. Sunday's high temperature climbs to 28, and we finally see the sun there.